They said I'm positive for chlamydia. Like, imagine getting chlamydia from your cousin out of all people. What you want now?
God damn, I look good. 3, 2, 1. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Bad Zach, Zach Clan, whatever you want to call me. And today, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a great day today. Now, for today's video, today's video is gonna be one of those videos where you just like sit back and watch it and you're just thinking to yourself, like, what in the hell am I watching? I was trying to think of a really good video idea, something that I can go outside of my house, because my last two videos I've been just sitting in the same spot and they've been boring. And then I came across this video where these guys, like, they go out in public to places like Walmart, Target, HEB, I really don't know. And they basically act like they're on the phone and they say some like weird stuff. Like, let me give you an example. Yeah, man, it's unfortunate. I really shouldn't have kissed my sister. I got chlamydia because of it and now I'm screwed. So yeah, you know what I'm saying? You get the gist. I just say something really weird. Like, you know, I got my wiener stuck in the vacuum or just anything crazy. If you guys want me to expose my Snapchat memories in my next video, and I'm gonna go back and really expose myself, like the bruh Zach days. I'm gonna expose all my memories. If you guys want that, 35,000 thumbs up by Thursday. We got this.
Don't touch me. I'll call my lawyer.
Yo, chill.
What are you doing? It's 4 o'clock.
Yeah, I know.
You're supposed to be here at noon.
I know, but I need your help. So I want to film this video where I go out in public and I'm on the phone and I talk, like, I'm talking on the phone and I walk past people and like, I made out with my cousin. You know what I'm saying? Weird stuff like that.
Wait, what's weird about making out with cousins?
I know, just for the video's sake, I'm just gonna make it seem like, no. Anyways, I know you have that, like, mic, and I want my sound quality to be real good, so I just wanted to see if I could maybe borrow it for the video.
You know, I just bought those.
No, I know you did.
It cost me, like, a used car.
I know, and I promise to take good care of it. I'll even give you a pop tag. Pop tag right now. Come on.
Did you give me a pop tag?
Yeah.
Alright. I guess I'll let you use them.
You're gonna put this in your pocket.
Okay, I can do that. What is that?
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
So you're ready to spend $1,200, don't worry about it.
Hey, listen, man, we could go to the Gucci store. Oh, no, not Gucci. Gucci's canceled. You hear about that? I need to go look what it is. I tell myself in my mind Gucci's canceled, but I don't even know why yet.
Luxury fashion brand Gucci stopped selling a sweater after criticism that it resembled blackface. It covered the lower half of the face and featured a red cutout around the mouth.
I know something. Well, everyone says that, and they're just going to keep buying.
Fact.
It doesn't matter.
Soulja Boy said it's canceled. Big Draco! Tyga!
That's your shirt.
Yo, chill. I wasn't like flexing, so I looked like I got a flab. Is that tape?
Alright. Now tuck this.
Tuck it in where?
In your underwear.
Okay. In my underwear?
Yeah. Just like.
Like in my
underwear? Not in your underwear, yeah, in your pants.
There you go. I was gonna put that one right
over here.
Hey, yo, what's up, baby? God damn, I really just want to see that ass, if we being honest.
Alright, y'all, so as you can tell and as you can hear, I've never had good audio on my channel like this. So this is, you know what I'm saying, a big up for Zach. Here we go. But yeah, man, so we got the mic set up. It's time to go prank some people in public and talk about the chlamydia my sister gave me.
Oh, fuck!
Nick, where should we go first?
The only people that are gonna give you a reaction are people at Walmart.
You think so? I think Walmart, like I'm kind of ratchet, and Walmart's my go-to. So you think like maybe the other ratchets will just come as a community together?
Then again, Walmart's kind of ratchet, so they might not react to chlamydia. They might be like,
I've been at it, so it's cool. Like, let's just hit Walmart. All right, let's go. Yeah, I was at my grandma's funeral the other day, and I never thought I'd really look at her in a sexual way, but she was looking really. No, I know. Like, I know it's kind of weird because it's my grandma, but like, yo, I'm at Target right now. Do you think they have like any good attachments for the vacuum cleaner to like give a good blowjob? Because like the one we have isn't like really that good. No, like I just need it to like, I don't know, like there's different attachments for the vacuum cleaner, so I'm just wondering like which one gives the best blowjob. No, I told him like the vacuum is not for your wiener to be put in, like you gotta clean up the dust and stuff. Nah, he didn't have to get surgery, but they said if that happens again, he might have to. There was like a little shrinkage in his wiener and it went down 3 inches. He's never gonna learn. I told him, just stop doing that. I think I wanna put my wiener in the vacuum next. Yeah, man, financially, it's just been really hard this week. I tried to buy a package of condoms and I couldn't even do it. Do you think maybe if I like just flipped it inside out, I could get like double the use of one? Yeah, so I just hooked up with my aunt on Tinder and I'm just wondering if my mom would find it weird if I like finger fucked her or not. I don't know, to me it seems normal, but like, I don't know, my aunt's kinda hot, bro, you gotta see her to judge me before. Yeah, me and my cousin just got out of the doctor. He got his wiener stuck in the vacuum again. You going? Yeah. That look good? All right, bye. What's up, guys? So, all right, y'all, so we at Walmart now. Earlier, you know what I'm saying, in the car on the way from Target, I was a little let down with all the people that weren't giving us reactions, so I kind of got high. I got high. Mom, I got high. Hey, but it's all right, because it's not all right, though, because I'm in Walmart and I'm tweaking ass, but it is okay. Why am I looking at you? I need to look at the... but it's okay. I am tweaking ass, but we are here. I'm going to just walk up to people and be like, yeah, man, do they, like, sell, like... attachments for the vacuum. I really need a good like blow job. The one we have is not working. And yeah, hopefully we get a reaction. So let's go, guys. Down, blue 44. Your mom's a whore. Set height. Chill. No, I literally just got out of the doctor's office like 25 minutes ago, bro. Yeah, remember how last week I hooked up with my cousin? Remember I told you about that, no? Yeah, it was weird. We were having a party at a friend's house and it kind of just got crazy from there. Had a couple party drinks. Yeah, no, but they sent the results because we took a test because she had just hooked up with another guy a week before and she thought she might have caught something from it. I don't know. So I was worried when she said that. I was like, oh my God, I might have gonorrhea. So we went to the doctor and got a result back. They said I'm positive for chlamydia. Like, imagine getting chlamydia from your cousin out of all people. She's hot though, so it's like, it's cool though. I'll let it slide. I appreciate you inviting me to your birthday party, but unfortunately I won't be able to make it. Yeah, no, my mom caught me sleeping with my sister, and so it's kind of grounded me for a month. It's unfortunate. I don't know how it happened exactly. She just kind of came in my room and was like on some weird shit. Of course we've done it more than just once. What are you talking about, silly goose? Yo, can you still hear me? My connection keeps dropping out. I'm at Walmart now. No, but I was trying to tell you before it hung up. I literally just got out of the doctor like 25 minutes ago. And you remember how I hooked up with my cousin last week? Thank you. Yeah. Well, we did like a test because she thought she might have something. And yeah, bro, I got chlamydia. I'm fucked. No, I know. Like, with my cousin, like out of all people, it's so weird to me. But, nah, hopefully my mom doesn't. I'm trying to figure out how to hide it from my mom, but like, I'm starting to get these bumps on my lip and I just don't really. I don't know. This drill looks nice though. I might get it. Paul, let me call you back, bro. My connection keeps falling out. One sec. Hey, can you hear me now? Okay, I just left Target. I'm at Walmart now. Where would the vacuum attachments be? Yeah. I'm just trying to get a better blow job. The one that we have doesn't really like do the job, so. I came to Walmart. I'm trying to find.
Oh, fuck!
Don't tell me you don't kiss your sister too. I know I'm not the only person who kisses my sister, crazy guy. I'll kiss my sister any day. Hell yeah. My sister hot, bruh. Who you getting loud with on the phone like this, bruh? Dead ass, man. I'll slap your stupid ass. I think that was a good one. I don't know. That was a good. Ooh. Huh? Everyone said my name.
Thank you.
Nick.
Come on, man. I was in here for like 10 minutes, man. I was
breathe. All right, guys. So we skadoodle doodled at Walmart. We're back at the Nick Bean residence. We're not at my house, unfortunately, but it's okay. Anyways, guys. So I'm still high, but it was good. It was a good video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. How many thumbs up? You got how many?
30.
35,000 thumbs up. We'll do a part two and we'll try to get more reactions, y'all. But yeah, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, comment what you want to see next. Let's actually go upstairs before we end this video. If you're still here, you're like a special viewer again, like the extra footage, because technically the video is over. So let me do my normal outro. Yeah, later, y'all. I love y'all. It's your sexy ass. Okay, so like I make my screen shrink, and then it comes back, and then yeah. All right, so anyways, we're back, y'all. Extra footage. Don't record right now, my butt's out. for real. You might see my cheek. What a nice pole we have here, huh? Yo, I'm geeking, I'm tweaking, I'm fucking sitting in this seat. You gotta chill, bro, you're acting crazy. You're just talking a lot right now. That makes me wanna piss. What are the odds I piss in that? 1, 2, 3, 2. You said through. You said through. Why do you boys got a shopping cart right here? Wait, you live here too. Why y'all got a shopping cart right here? Don't answer it. What you doing? Let me hop on the beat. Let me hop on real quick for the video. Let me hop on.
No.
Let me hear it. All right, let me hear the beat. Let me hear it. I won't even try to spit to it. No. You're not gonna let me hear it in the headphones? Mm-mm. That's fucked. Oh, the video's gonna hear it too. I'm stupid. I'm sorry. I'm being selfish. Yo, can I get a piece of this?
He knows the mics now. All of a sudden, he knows the mics.
Can I get a piece of this?
The mics will account for the sound, okay? And it'll turn itself down.
Can I get a piece of this?
Yes. All right. Rap. Bad Zach.
This is crazy.
This is not what I thought it was. Oh.
I made this.
No, you did not. On God? Bring God into this real quick.
On God.
All right, y'all. My camera died. My bad, man. But I'm back. You know what I'm saying? And then...
You were just playing.
Look at this. First,
I'm changing the stats so you know he was playing.
You're lazy, bro. He's playing Fortnite. Hey, I'm not going to front with y'all, though. I did just play a game, and I got eight bodies.
He turned on my Xbox.
Okay, how many bodies I get, though?
Eight.
What place I get?
Fifth. That's terrible.
Respect. Come on. I got sniped, bro. I got sniped.
All right, y'all. That's the end of this video. This is just the extra part. Oh, yeah. Peace. Later.
I ain't got to say bye.